我就嚟頂唔順啦。Shit.
Wait. I don't know what. I should. Are you kidding me? What the fuck? Somebody.
Getting anything, Josh? I've infected a few payphones.
Yeah, I'm getting something. The calls are being hijacked by a personal device. This looks like a small-scale operation so far.
Doesn't matter if it's small-scale. It could have a huge impact. We need to stop this.
Marcus, I just sent you coordinates.
Thanks. I'll check it out. Found the guilty hardware. I want to shut it down, but I kind of want to follow the transmission back to its source, too. Find out who's doing this.
The longer that thing is in operation, the more risky it gets for us.
One thing that's been bugging me, why use payphones? Why not just leak it onto the net? This is somebody's game. They're making a big show trolling us.
So, a rival group?
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. I'm gonna see this through. It's worth the risk.
Yeah, I agree.
This is the place. Time to find out who's been fucking with us.
And make them pay for it.
You were right, this is Prime 8.
Fuckers.
Looks like the phones were just a test run. They're gonna hijack local radio with a list of our names. Well, they were gonna do it.
Oh, tell me how you're gonna hurt them.
I erased the DedSec names from their system. It was a pretty extensive list. Some of it was guesswork, but they had some solid matches. I went through the guy's account and grabbed a bunch of Prime 8 names.
You're gonna make sure that radio hijack works, aren't you?
Yeah, but I'm changing the playlist. I got the location, but I'll need to find a way to break in like they did. Okay, just need to find my way through.
Get down there and waste him, McCall. That's his orders.
Return, fucker! Under attack! Staying low!
Going to ground! Give it up! Fire!
over there.
Alright, it's all ready to turn on Prime 8. They're gonna dox themselves soon with a very wide reach.
Nice! That's what they get for trying to play games with us.
Marcus, was my real name in there?
Sure was, Reginald.
What? Wrench is a Reggie?
Ha ha. Marcus is just fucking with you.
Or am I?
I'm always gonna trust a Marcus over a Reggie. Sorry, Reggie.
Fuck both of you.